going to be a bit tough. If you want to penetrate their back line, I'm going to weave through their back line, grab it, that's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
Number two, the passing. Like Dave just said, six times is what I counted, maybe more, but six times the backs were passing the ball out. Ball was way too long. It started off as a good pass, and the ball just drifted.
It just curved.
And we either knock it forward because we don't get to it, or we lose possession. Okay, so tighten.